on a Rainier just south of north of Forest Street and just south of McClellan. Nice. See if I can find a name. Who painted it? Because it could have been a multi-artist project. Nice, kind of like peacock-like feathers with eyes. At least two of them in particular look like eyes. I don't see any names. So I don't know who did it. But very cool. Light real good.